Hello viewers, I am Adv Keya Rawat from LEXIS AND COMPANY. Today we will discuss about the topic time declaration under Indian Evidence Act. So, time declaration is when a man who is about to die or who is in a deathbed commits something or gives a statement, that particular statement is considered to be dying declaration. A dying declaration is also called letter mortem. The word letter mortem means word said before death. It is given under section 32 sub clause 1 of the Indian Evidence Act. So basically the dying declaration is jab koi insaan mar raha hota hai to wo jo bhi statement deta hai wo statement consider hoti hai as a dying declaration. Now there are types of dying declaration. The person can declare his statement as in the form of gestures and signs. Suppose the person is not in that form कि वो अपनी बात को बता सके, तो जब वो अपनी बात को नहीं बता सकता तो वो जेस्चर्स और साइन के थ्रू अपनी बात को कन्वे कर देता है सो दैट सामने वाले को समझ आ जाए कि वो बंदा मरने से पहले क्या बोलना चाह रहा था. सेकेंड वन इज ओरल एंड रिटन. ओरल एंड रिटन इज ऑल्सो अ टाइप ऑफ डाइंग डिक्लेरेशन दैट इज नॉट एडमिसिबल इन कोर्ट बट इट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ डाइंग डिक्लेरेशन ओनली. नाउ इनकम्प्लीट डाइंग डिक्लेरेशन. Dying declaration made by the person which is found to be incomplete cannot be admissible as evidence. These are some concepts, basic concept of dying declaration. Thank you.